impacting is this? I feel like swimming later on if the sun stays close. Let's see. Oh, so inviting to swim. It's already 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Just had my lunch. I think we can swim this morning just like yesterday and 2 days ago, I believe. This morning it was cloudy.
Lunchtime, the food is ready. I am going out of my bedroom and going downstairs to the dining room to have my lunch. I wonder what it's Jakarta. I'm in downtown. I'm making a video now. I'm filming. Okay, this is the real Jakarta, the business area, right? District of Jakarta. So I'm just trying to show how modern the city is, because people have no idea how Jakarta is, and this is one part of Jakarta. We are going to the old city of Jakarta right now. In the middle of this market in the north of Jakarta, where they sell all the fake bags and fake, and it's called Mangga Dua or Mangga Besar. Is it? I forgot now the name. But anyway, it's in the north of Jakarta. People come here to buy all the fake bags, fake everything. Wow. Fake toys, all made in China. Yeah. The sheets, they have much better here than Italy. Very practical, nice pattern, lovely colors, very American influence. I love it. Very nice. Very nice. And the prices are not expensive either. It's like 7 euros for one piece. And then this is bed sheets. Look at that. Very nice. All the duvet. All the duvets. Very nice. Very recent. This is Ace Hardware. They have everything here. I love it. Much better than Italy. The selections are great. This was the when I was like what, 18 years old or 17 years old at the beach in Java, West Java. And this is Tanya in St. Moritz, Switzerland. And this is my office corner. I love cushions.